God. We got jumped. Looters.
We saw it on the security feed. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
You're running by systems to synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix it.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisitions android.
Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people. Okay, Francis out.
Asshole. Should be fine. Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things.
So, what do we do now?
Hold on. Let me think.
What did you think that noise was we heard earlier?
Sounded like an explosion.
I figured that out, genius. I mean, what caused it?
Gotta be wits. I heard he's trying to kill that creature by setting traps. Remote charges, can you believe that? He's gotta be crazy.
Maybe that's the answer. I heard that Waits has some kind of safe haven up near the Galleria. We could go there.
Did you not hear what I said? Crazy fuckers blowing stuff up. No thanks.
We're running out of options.
Then shut up and let me think.
Sorry, it was nothing.
Feels like a graveyard, huh?
Five. Have you been practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sebastopol's working Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland-Yutani castoffs instead, the job Sneaks and the Valakivit for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading out. Smythe, it's Spedding. You knew full well that these guys were the last bidders for Sebastopol's Apollo system, and you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus from me, no half share from you, and God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sebastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass.
How can I help you?
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Thank you.
done that back there.
I'm hungry, but this is so good.